day 3 of playing Oot Rando in the morning and not having time to record Chrono Trigger. Let's do World 8. Why are you not moving? Okay, here we go. Alright, so here we are, World 8. This world is all tanks all the time. Which means there's a lot of this music. And, fresh hazards that we haven't even seen before, like those sideways cannons shooting shit perfectly horizontally. Oh, okay, I was really kind of hoping, okay, I mean, okay, all right, okay. Okay, I have a mushroom.
Take.
Let's not start. Let's get a stronger start than that. We can't start the episode off by singing take. That's just dumb beyond. Okay, seriously, be careful here. Just take it slow. The problem is, like, you never know when these things are gonna shoot out a bomb or a cannonball. And if it's a bomb, it travels in a really short arc before, like, landing cheerfully on your head. Ah! And the fact that the whole thing is scrolling makes landing on things a lot more awkward. I mean, that's how it's... I mean, I don't know why I'm so surprised. This is how Rocky Wrenches have always been. Annoying. I love these ones where, like, there's, like, the cannon is, like, down on the ground. That's just hilarious. It just looks so stupid. Okay, let's get this, there's a mushroom in here. I want that mushroom! Okay. Ugh. Jeez. Jeez. I'm trying to scratch my body, and you're not letting me fucking... I always forget that you can't walk over these. These fucking... Ah, fuck you. Jeez. What else done here? Get me out of here. Jesus. Oh my god. Okay. Holy criminy.
Yeah, there's this damn cell already. Criminy! And there's this damn stench. You know, in the bathroom.
Okay, then I gotta fight a... Oh, it's just a boomerang, bro. Well, that's not so bad. Okay. Ugh. Jeez. Yeah, most of the levels end like that, with a little mini-boss fight. So I guess, I mean, World 6 wasn't the last time we were gonna see Hammer Bros, but it was the last time we were gonna see Hammer Bros on the field, which is... what I meant. Anyway. Now we got a boat. A boat. I think it's so cool how, like, at the very end of the game, you know, you get these, like, totally new issues you have to contend with. Like, entire new level types come in the final world. Like, how many games do that? Wait until the final world to give you a new level type? I mean, I guess that's not that out of the ordinary. You expect the game to do something crazy for the final world, but... I can't get that, like, off-sync music out of my head, you know? Because it does, like, the melody of this song comes in, like, a couple beats, a couple, like a few milliseconds before the beat does on that, on the measure. These cannonballs are really weird, too. The giant cannonballs, they don't travel, they stay actually locked to the air. Dude, get out of here. Your red brethren didn't spawn anew when I was still standing on where the last one had died. Or are you just, like, more resilient versions of the same man? Okay, anyway, let's get out of here. That wasn't so bad. Oh, it's boom boom. It's a true boom boom. True boom boom. Like zombies. Anyway, stupid. I can't believe we're 4 minutes in and I've only beaten 2 levels. This is gonna take forever. Okay. Same old pipes. Oh god. Ah. Okay. Yeah, this is what happened. Oh god, not Fire Bros. Ugh. Okay, so this is that's the thing about this area. You get the I like this though. You get to see these guys as more regular enemies now. It's cool. Boy, that's a very green. Good gravy. Okay.
A leaf! Yay!
I think those are always leaves when you get pulled under here. This area here is like a speedrunner's worst nightmare, because if you get pulled underneath by too many of those, I think like, optimal is definitely not getting pulled under at all, but like, what are the odds of that even? I don't know what the odds are of being pulled under, but whatever the odds are, the odds of making it all the way across there without getting pulled under is the odds cubed. Which if that was like one in, if it was a half chance, oh my gosh, all three of them, if it was a 50% chance of getting pulled under when you fall, oh jeez, what the hell is this? Ugh. Don't do this. Oh god. Jesus. Okay, now just, these guys do come in groups of three, so you can kind of use that to your advantage. The important thing is, don't be like, try not to be just landing from a jump when one comes up beneath you, or it'll bounce you into the pit, most likely. Another leaf! Even if it was a 50% chance of being, of you getting pulled down there, the odds of getting all the way across without being pulled in would be 1 in 8. So that's like 7 out of 8 runs ruined. Just because you happen to, oh god, no, not this level. This is like my, when I was a kid, this was where I usually, like, gave up. I would make it this far and I would give up because I couldn't beat these levels. These fast airships. These, like, little airship fleets. These things are so, because they move so fast. Ugh. Just, jeez, man. If I had remembered that this was one of these levels, I definitely would have used a leaf. Shit! Man, I was doing so good! Alright, fine. I'll use a flower. A leaf! 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 Oh my gosh, you're crazy, man! See, like, this is definitely the way you want to do this. I used to use P-Wings on these levels. Oh well, there you go. That was short-lived. See, the problem is, like, because it's all moving forward. What the hell was that, man? God fucking damn it. Because it's all moving forward, like, the arcs on the jumps are weird. Like, they aren't what you're used to. Okay, get out of here. Like, it takes longer to accelerate, but when you do accelerate, it also takes longer to decelerate. I don't know how they have such intricate shit like that, but I swear it's true. Like, the physics are subtly different in these auto-scrolling levels. It's like you're trying to accelerate relative to the auto-scroll or something, you know? Ugh, Jesus. Okay, I gotta get up here, thank God. Where did I die last time? I think it was past here. Fuck! Oh my... Okay, you know what? That's it. I'm using a fucking P-Wing. I'm not wasting any more time on this level. Just fuck it, you know? I mean, seriously. I swear, I'm not crazy. I swear it's true. There's like, okay, I wanted to see where I was, because I didn't want to, like, get to the end of the level, not know where I was, and then accidentally fall, hit a wrench, and then fall into a pit, you know? I swear to God, the physics, the acceleration is different works differently in these auto-scrolling levels. Like, nothing anybody could ever say will ever convince me that that's not true. Like, if we were playing a level where the camera scrolled with me, I would have had no trouble just jumping up and landing on those thrusters from a standstill. But for some reason, I just can't do it. Okay, don't fall down there. Okay. Alright. Boom, boom. True boom, boom. Fuck you. Da 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 da. Alright. Get the fuck out of here. Right, is this the area where that I was thinking of now? Yep, yes it is. You got level 1 and level 2 here. I think I'll give these a shot. What I usually do is I skip both of these levels with clouds. This is what I save my clouds for, is these two levels right here, because they're such pains in the... Yeah, you know what? And see, there's a pipe here. So normally the risk of using a cloud is that if you die afterwards, you have to go back to before the levels. But here, there's pipes that you can use to mitigate the risk entirely. I could even skip this fortress if I wanted to. Let's try it. Really? Oh yeah, okay, there is a lock there. That makes sense. Let's just try it. Let's go for it. What the hell? I should be using some of these Tanuki suits and Hammer Bros suits I've been stocking up for the whole entire game. Oh no, this fortress. This fortress is a pain in the ass. Oh jeez. Oh boy. Ugly. Like Greg so stupidly says in that one episode of Steven Universe right at the end, he's like, ugly. And it's just like the most of course way they could have ended the episode. Ugh. What? Okay, I think this has a... No? Okay, how the hell am I supposed to break through those blocks? Oh. Okay. Okay. I'm picking up what you're putting down. The button's stuck, sir! I can't press it! Don't. I can't do it, Captain! I don't have the power! Okay. God, that movie is hilarious. What's in here? I don't know this. I do not know this area for shit. So stay with me here for a minute while I figure this. Oh God. Oh. Okay. Let's use a Tanuki suit. Let's just go crazy, because there aren't that many levels left before the end of the game. Like. Once we beat this fortress, it's literally like... Okay. Once we beat this fortress, it's literally like... Oh, you know what? I can just bust these blocks. I can just bust these blocks right up. Do not pick that up. That would be the stupidest thing you've ever done, I've ever done, that anybody in the world has ever done. Picking up that... Ha! Jeez, man. Holy crap! This isn't even the end of it either. There's like a whole puzzle that we have to contend with. Can I just... Careful. Do not lose this. Can I stomp Thwomps with the statue power? Do not get that. Just gonna let that fall. This is a pretty cacophony inducing spot if it weren't for that Thwomp up there. Thwomp up there. Oh, jeez. Jeez, man. Make me nervous, man. Yeah, see, like, I think you have to get something with a tail here so that you can break that open. And then, what is this, like a... No, this isn't a... That's a... What the hell? A star? What the hell am I gonna do with a star? No, there's a P-switch in here. No, it's a star. Okay, that's weird. I don't remember that at all. Okay, here's the ultimate test. No, I can't. Okay. You can only kill those things with Hammer Bros, with a Hammer Bros suit. Okay, so here, you want to hit this, and then go in this door, right? Yes, okay. Ugh. Boom, boom. And here's Boom Boom. Whoa! If you spin over that intro, it's like da 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 da. You only hear the low the bass notes, and it's all scary. It's like da 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 da. Well, there you go. And now we can come through here, which I believe brings us to the last screen of the world. Oh, this is apparently this is backwards. So I could have skipped that level. Yep, this goes here. Well, actually, this might actually be the way forward. I don't know. Apparently, this is also going backwards. It's a confusing world. It's like, Mario, that was a pretty weird email. Because when I sit around the castle, I really sit around the castle. Mario, that was a pretty weird email. Name that LP. That's a pretty easy one. Doom. I love Tanuki Mario's bouncy shape as he's running. Yeah, here we are. This is the last screen of the game. It always confused me why there's, like, mushrooms here. Like, that's weird. Anyway, I thought mushrooms were supposed to be your enemy, Bowsy. Oh, this level. This level always reminds me of New Super Mario Bros. Wii, because it had a lot of airships. Oh, god damn it. I totally should have landed on that. How the hell are you supposed to make it through that, man? What? Excuse me? Oops, excuse me. Just like before, jump. What? Oops, excuse me. Name that LP. Ah, you gotta jump. Gotta jump when they're thrown low, like Chozo Ghost, you know. Okay, that's enough of that. Really? Neither of these are bomb ops? That's peculiar. And there's a bird in my window. That's peculiar. Fuck. Holy crap! Jeez, man! Okay. There's too many of them! There were too many of them. Oh, it's just a true boom boom. Well, that's pretty lame. I thought I was gonna have to deal with some gnarly fire bro. What, is there like one fire bro in this entire game then? What's the deal? Alright, here we go. Final bow. I only have two Hammer Bros suits? I thought I had like three. Well, okay, I guess let's use one. And a star. And a star. It's like, and win. Holy shit, I'm gonna die. Okay. Hello? You wanna give me a lift? Thank you. Okay, I'm not entirely sure. I don't really remember how this... I don't remember much of this level, but you can't kill most anything in here, except Rotodiscs, apparently. Boing, 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 boing. There's some skip that you can do in here when you're speedrunning that, like, lets you, like, phase through the wall up there and, like, land all the way out here. Ugh. I don't want to lose this Hammer Bros suit, because if you can get it to Bowser, you can fight him in a really funny way by basically just beating the shit out of him. I'm gonna play extra careful. Ugh. Okay, that was probably the stupidest fucking thing in... Okay. No, I don't see anything wrong with that. Dishwasher? Yes. What's the save state button in this emulator? Is it F5? I think it's F5. Okay. Because I want to make a save state. I want to show fighting Bowser with a Hammer Bros suit, because it's so... Because I've never done it before, and I want to do it. You know what? Who knows when the next time is that I'm actually gonna play this game. I want to do that. I want to experience that at least once, and I may as well get it on camera, you know? Fuck. I just hope that when I load that state, I don't accidentally load my state at the beginning of the world, because, you know, that could happen. That would be a prime time cut time to back to when I make it back. Hammer Bros suits are just so awesome. You can kill potaboos just by throwing a hammer at them. They're just so ridiculously powerful. Well, dude, you have to hit him. There you go. Now, this time, don't go... I want to kill you. Get killed by my hammer. Ugh. Oh my gosh, okay, fine. Okay. I'll wait until I have two... Is there another way I can get through here? That's not it. Fuck! Okay, hang on. Oh, thank God. Okay. Yeah, it's cheating, I know, but I want to do this, man. At least I'm not safe sitting in the middle of the level. Although, as much as it's tempting to do so with those two roto discs, because I don't know how you're supposed to make it through without taking damage. That's some serious assetry. I'm gonna do this, man. I don't care. I don't care if I'm cheating by using save states. This is the last level of the game. I earned this victory. I'm gonna show you the cool way to fight Bowser. And then I'm gonna show you the regular way to fight Bowser afterwards so that we... God damn it. Dude, you didn't use... Dude, use the Hammer Bros suit, you moron! Oh boy. Okay, so this is the stupidest thing ever, basically. Oh, you have to get a running start here. Duh. Man. Bonbon. It's the impatience of a person who started using save states that I hit that roto disc on the way down. I shouldn't have. There was no excuse for that. That was pathetic. But that's what happens when you're just too excited. You're just too excited. You can't stop yourself because it's just so exciting. Well, that was awesome. Okay. What happens if I come up here? Oh, it lets me pass it. Okay, well, there you go. Okay. Jesus. Okay. I should have taken a hit there. That was messy at best. Ugh. Oh, don't lag now. Okay, I think we're at the end here. Jesus, man. Don't scare me like that. I don't know when these things shoot lasers. Ugh. Okay, here we go. Final stretch time. I don't know if... I don't know if... What the hell was that? I'm doing this! You know, it's like Nintendo Capri Sun said in that fucking... When he was racing the Beetle, you know? You can win as many times as you want, it doesn't mean shit. I only have to win once and it means everything. So fuck you, Bowser's Castle. I mean, honestly, that's an excellent argument for why I'm justified in doing this, using save states to do this with the Hammer Brothers suit. It's because, you know, if I were playing fucking Donkey Kong 64, I'd be doing stuff that was even harder than this, and I would have infinite tries then. So they're whore, you know. Maybe it's not in the spirit, but you know what? I don't care. I'm doing this. I don't care if this video is 40 minutes long because I can't beat this. I don't care because I'm doing this. But I don't have that assurance. So what am I supposed to do? Name that LP. That's a good LP. That's a hilarious LP is what it is. The best part about that LP is that you get to the end of part 3 and you think, how could he possibly top that? But then episode 4 is just as funny. Okay, here we go. Come on. Hit him. Oh, come on. What? There we go. Yeah, he can just kill a thwomp. Like a super under the thwomps. Crunch. Oh, wax in the pipes! Or refuel the bullet shooters. Okay, here we go. Something tells me that these ones don't actually shoot lasers, and they're just here to psych you out. They're just here for shock value. Okay, I'm gonna try something. Nope. Okay. So much for that. See, what the Hammer Bros suit ducking ability is supposed to do is protect you from fireballs, like the kind that the Venus Firetrap shoots. So I was wondering, does it protect you from those? But I should have known better. Those aren't projectiles. Those aren't like projectiles like those. Those are like actual entities unto themselves. You know, those fire yum balls. Watch me like get to Bowser and then lose my Hammer Bros suit in like 2 seconds against him. Wouldn't that just be the stupidest thing ever? Taking a dump on the toilet. Alright, buddy, just... Did you have fun? Did you get everything out of your system? So happy. Anyway, are we almost done here? Let's stomp on Thwomp. With our hammer. With our hammer. I get it! I'm laughing. Okay. Okay, here's the... Okay. Oy, oy, oy. Oh, man. That, I don't know what it was about the way I said that just now, but I actually, like... What am I supposed to do there, man? How are you supposed to land? Maybe if I just throw, like, a hammer or something? Maybe if... Yeah, I just throw a hammer. What the hell was that? I'm gonna punch a baby. I'm gonna punch 11 babies. In a circle. With that one, like, perfect arced punch. That just, like, hits all their cheeks in quick succession. I'm not gonna punch them hard. I'm just... Who cares if you're not gonna punch them hard, you asshole? Dude, jump! Okay. This is the stupidest thing ever. I can't believe this. Like, the last 10 minutes of this video are just gonna be... I mean, they probably already are me trying to do this. I don't even know... I don't even know how long I've been doing this. That's the stupidest part. Is that I didn't see what time I was up to when I started this whole debacle. And now I'm up to 26 minutes. So, like... But I don't have that assurance. So what am I supposed to do? Anyway. You can't say that quote again after you already said to name that LP. That's just dumb. Pizzoned. Okay. Okay, so here we got the laser. The lasers. I mean, we're pretty much in the clear here, except for, you know, of course, doing this, which I still don't know. Okay, there we go. You just gotta be a little bit fat, huh? It's not that hard. Not difficult. I don't think you can kill these with a... Jesus. Okay. Here you go. We're done. There you go. There you fucking go. We made it to Bowsy. Now let's fight him with the hammer. Now I'm gonna make another save state. So I can show you how easy this guy is to beat with a hammer suit, and then fight him normally. Because this fight is too epic. Oh, well, there you go. You did it! You did it! You did it! I don't know how many of these it takes, but I have a feeling it's probably not going to be that much. Yeah, there you go. He's dead already. Oh my gosh, that's amazing. But now let's fight him normally. Okay. So basically, this is the best... Do you know how... Okay, so I was talking to somebody in Discord about this. I was talking to somebody about Discord in Discord about why the Kirby series hasn't gotten stale yet. And one of the things I said was because they have recurring... Was, believe it or not, part of the reason why the Kirby series hasn't gotten stale is because they reuse the same boss AIs over and over again. Like DDD, every single time you fight him, he has the same AI, basically. And you might think, well, what the hell? How does that make him a boss? I gotta wrap this up. The point is, having... Okay, I guess he's dead already. The point is, having a boss AI be recurring throughout the series helps you build... like a connection with the between the character, because that attack pattern could think of something about the character, you know. And one thing I thought of about that would be, how cool would it be if every Bowser fight was derived from this fight with Bowser, you know, having to get him to break the blocks beneath you so that he falls into a pit, like. Because they barely ever do that. You know, every time Bowser is the final boss, they come up with some fresh new way to fight him. But wouldn't it be cool if the new way to fight him was just the same as the old way to fight him, but using a new way to do it? Food for thought.
Thank you! But our princess is in another castle. Jump!
there you go, that's your ending. Amazing. Fucking incredible. Fantastic. Unbelievable. Oh, so such good music. Those bongos are just fantastic. Desert Hill. Okay, they actually do have different names. Yeah, it's Grassland, Oceanside. Interesting. Dun 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 dun. What is this, like, giant island? Big island, okay. It's weird, I've always just ever heard them, like, grassland, desert land, water land, giant land, the sky. Well, yeah, but what about the first part? The first half? What's that called? Iced land. Not Iceland, but iced land. Look at that Goomba. That's a really interesting sprite of the Goomba there. Pipe maze. Yeah, I guess that's fair enough. And then the last world, what is it, like, Darkland, or Koopa? Castle of Koopa. Yeah, well, the Castle of Koopa is only like the last little bit. What the hell are you talking about? You know, another thought I had about Bowser, though, is, like, there hasn't been a single Bowser fight where Mario has had to fight him with entirely his own merits. Just a straight one-on-one fight between Bowser and Mario. No holds barred, no gimmicks. There hasn't been a single fight. How cool would it be if they made the next big 3D Mario and there wasn't a gimmick to it? There wasn't a gimmick to Mario's movement. It was like Super Mario 64 again, but Super Mario 64 Super Ultimate Deluxe. And then the final boss fight is just Bowser. And there's nothing you can do. There's nothing you can throw him into. There's no bombs. There's no mines or anything. There's no lava. And you think, okay, I just gotta fight Bowser again. But then you realize, oh my god, we've never had to fight Bowser with nothing to help us before. There's always been something, a gimmick. But now there's nothing, and you just have to beat Bowser. Just in a pure mano-a-mano duel to the death. How cool would that be, man? Two cool ideas for Bowser fights. For how to make Bowser fights. Get on. What the heck, game designers? Get with it. Anyway, that's it for Super Mario Bros. 3. That just kind of ended. A bit of a fiasco of a final stage, but you know what? It was fun. We had fun. We have good fun here. So I guess I will see you on whatever I decide to do next. I might do more 8-bit summer stuff. You know what? We still got a month. We still got like 2 months of summer left in us. So yeah, I will see you when I see you in whatever I see you in whatever I'm playing. Goodbye. Bye. 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 Stupid.